haters broke, I can't stand them. Still in the streets, I'm boiling like A1. My money cleaning that. They try to put my life in front of the cameras. They watching me. See a young, living glamorous. I was. See my favorite. I'm a fan of him for poverty. Used to take it.
The holidays are right around the corner, and even better, the NBA is about to return.
You know what else is about to start back up? Some gift giving. So what are you getting me, Chris?
The gift of basketball, games and more games. And I might even send over a Laker championship hat, because that would look wonderful on you.
You know what would look great on you? My Dubs jacket.
Yeah, I bet you would.
I don't know what kind of...
Oh, Canada!
Welcome to 2K Sports. We have the NBA payday.
Kevin, thanks.
Oh, you know what? I love that work ethic. Thanks, DA. Here's the starting group for the Charlotte Hornets. Washington and Zeller are in the middle. Oz is out there with Ball, and it's Batum in at the three spot. And for the Raptors, Siakam and Ibaka, the duo down low. Ari out there with Thomas, and it's Anunoby in at the three. Greg, how hard is it to maintain focus this time of year when you know you're on a championship contending team?
You know, some of that I think depends on the leadership you have in your locker room. Certain guys just keep everybody engaged and motivated. And you know what? You've got to break the season down into chapters to help yourself with the motivation, because sometimes that season can be so long and it's hard to stay focused in the present when you start thinking about the postseason.
I agree. And so it's the Raptors getting on the board first. Score the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt. Here's Thomas. 11 points for him in that last game against Milwaukee. And about a minute gone here in the first quarter. Three-pointer, Lowry. That one falls, coming off of Thomas's feet.
So often, Lowry's the guy setting up other guys on this type of play. This time, he finishes with a catch and shoot.
Here's Boss. He's coming off a 16-point game against New York.
And even if he took away his points, he was still an offensive force because of his passing. And his assist numbers were tremendous.
And I'll tell you, Siakam is like a spider in terms of his balance, his reach. He can overwhelm you.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
Did he lay an egg at the stripe in their previous game? Couldn't get anything to drop.
Well, Greg, Pascal Siakam won most improved player in the league in 2019, and as we've talked about, had a case for it again in the 2020 voting.
I tell you, Siakam's play jumped so much again. He deserved the recognition. He continued to press himself to be an elite forward. Rare for a former MIP winner to even be considered for the award more than once.
Now, here's Siakam. He had an 18-point outing in the last game against Milwaukee.
And what opened things up for him was his passing. He was making so many plays that the D had to play off of.
Boss passes to Zeller.
Great pass to set your man up with a high percentage look.
Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Now here is Lowry. Not a lot of room. 2 points. That one goes.
Lights out here. Right out of the gate. Perfect. 4-4 from the floor.
Launches a three. And he hits it from deep. 3 points there from Boss. Boss has got his second bucket tonight. And you hear fans joke about Junior calling him the general manager. But, Greg, it's not that far from the truth. The front office has started to consult with him on player moves.
It's not the worst idea, given how invested this team is with Junior. They both want the best for the franchise. Junior has earned the right to have input on that roster.
Anunoby in the corner. They get it back. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
Relentless energy from OG. Defense can't counter his explosiveness on the boards.
Boss passes to Batum. Here's Boss. Left side, Ball. And Siakam has got the ball here.